That would be some stuff I would just need to see running by Amazon, or if that, see if find that useful. So in theory, there's probably a way to do that, but it would take me hundreds of hours to figure it out. So, yeah, those S1 switches are like, they have 20 different contacts on them, and I would require someone telling me this is how you do it, to know how to do that. So.